first time post office. It's been part of Pride London and it's an iconic moment for us. And we're just so thrilled to be here and the vibe's amazing.
We're here to celebrate what diversity and inclusion brings to our communities. We've got a lot of LGBT folk out there, so we want to make sure that they feel welcome in our branches.
Today is all about celebrating the post office's commitment to diversity and inclusion, and I think it's such an iconic day for the post office, and I am so proud to be here.
And we're here because we wanted to send a strong message to not only our community, but also our employees.
Everyone just thinks we're just the post office. They go and post their letters with us, but actually we're so much more than that.
I'm very excited. This is the first time I've actually marched myself. I'm so pleased the post office, for the first time, has decided to go and actually participate in the Pride.
I am so excited. I was nervous. I was hoping everything would go well, and it's gone well so far, so I'm really looking forward to it. I just want to blow the whistle.
I think it's fabulous, and the fact that it's such a wonderful day, it's just added, icing on the cake.
It's so exciting to see so many colleagues here today, and actually what's really exciting is to see the people around saying, oh, there's post office, and they're really excited to see us as well, so it's brilliant.
Honestly, it's just amazing. It's been so much hard work from so many colleagues from across the business. Just have it come together in this one day just feels just magical and electric, and I can't even begin to explain how excited we all are.
Honestly, I've been coming for nearly 20 years and I've never been a part of the parade. I'm just so excited to be here with this great team and have a great day.
Throughout the UK, there are various communities, and LGBT people represent people in those communities, and therefore we want to be an organisation that actually welcomes everyone, irrespective of your sexual or gender orientation.
Pride matters to me because it encourages everyone to just kind of bring their whole selves to the table, whatever that is, and celebrate that, celebrate diversity in all its forms.